What's up, guys, and welcome to episode 8 of Horizon Zero Dawn. I actually went ahead and loaded up the video this time. I loaded up the game this time, so I pretty much started exactly where I left off. Okay, so camera is still not working at all. Still have no option to turn it back on, which is unfortunate. Hot dang. Hot diggity dang. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Cauldron Sigma. Investigate. Story. Hunter's Ground. Nope, that's not Hunter's Ground. Alright, so what we're gonna do this time. I'm not even gonna spend a lot of time talking. I'm just gonna get straight to it. I want to do the cauldron first, and then we're gonna go clear out the corruptions. How about that? All right. Oh, it's this one. Let's go. My own downfall. Okay, so we are going to have to leave our toast behind. I seriously doubt he's going to be able to walk around. You know, even AI-wise. I can't tell if there's stamina in the game or not. Okay. Watchers. Some more of those gazelle types. What is the actual good name of that? I don't want to disrespect anybody by saying that. Grazers. Orbit initiated, cyclone room, courier response, ping insert agents 43 and 46 dormant. Okay. Don't know what that means. Yeah, the main people that you probably should worry about is the charge guys that allows you to disintegrate. Okay. Pretty much just the watchers. The grazers really don't attack, actually. So I was wrong last episode. Cause I thought even though they was like a piece, they actually attack. They don't. They run away. The ghost driver.
Okay, focus. Where's this signal?
Is it another tall neck? Cool. Parallel processing core and unknown design source nearby. All right, well, that does look like where we're going to, right? Yeah.
I can still get the upper hand. This must be the culprit trail.
Didn't know the scrappers was over here. Okay. Alright, so this is the cauldron. Nice. Cool room. Okay, that's where I came in. Go ahead and make some more arrows. Make some more. Spooky. Yeah, this is hecka spooky. Oh, bro. I don't know what game this reminds me of. I don't want to say Destiny 2, but it kind of is. Not because of the gameplay. Yo, this is wild. This is actually pretty wild.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Damage and vent creates depth area. Whoops, didn't know I had my fire arrow Yeah, I need to switch back to that. Okay. Can I actually craft potions? That's quest. Oh, so this is what we use the meat for. Okay, cool. Did not know that. All right.
Gonna come in handy.
That's where I'm going. Okay. Feel like that's the way. I like it. No. Okay. That door is closed. Okay. Yo, this is wild. They can forgive me some additional stuff. All right, this is actually quite spooky. Yo. You gonna be hear me saying yo for a minute, cause this is crazy.
Need them soon enough.
Event. Necro upgrade console, maybe a button.
A thing near the gap. What does it do?
This is mad. Yo. I don't understand. Okay, so I don't understand anymore.
This looks promising.
It's quite great. Yeah, I can. Crack that. Oh, maybe something here. They gave me that for a purpose. This is freaky. I'm a little scared, to be honest with you. I don't know what I'm gonna expect.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
I'm sorry, I'm just looking at the magnitude of this, I guess. Oh, you can.
Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
I'm just amazed right now.
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
Cauldron core. Wrong button. Stop. Yeah, no, I cannot get that crustal looking thing. But I have so many questions. I think. Okay, so this looks like it's afterward, like the age of machines, right?
I'll tuck that away.
But whatever they started, wherever they are, oh, I'll mark that. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Whatever started this definitely couldn't finish it. I don't think there's no more enemies. Nope, I lie. Discharge pylon engine. There it is. A fire bellow back. Gullets. Oh, the gullet is the weakness. Okay. We'll deal with that soon. Please don't tell me we got to deal with that later.
Almost to the heart.
Okay, do I just drop down? That's outside. Yeah. Okay.
Can't carry anymore.
I don't know why I'm whispering for it, because I don't know.
This is how machines are made. Moving out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place.
I got over the core. what do I need to do? I'm supposed to wait. Engine emission on no time, maybe if I add to the physics essentials. Oh, well, okay. Scream at it. Boy! Okay, I am in trouble. I might not even be a good enough level for that. I hope it kicks me out. Oh, level 18. I don't even know if I can back out. I hope I can. Shoot. Okay, let me see. What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I don't think I'm a high enough level for this, guys. I may actually either restart from a save or load, because I do not have the equipment for this. Let's see. Yes. Yeah, I do not have the requirements for that. Trust me, I understand. Like, playing so many games, I understand. Dang. Okay, wait. Okay, load game. Which should be, let me see. Let me read. 41, 10 minutes ago. Yeah. Oh wait, that's just gonna leave me. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, I need to go a little while back. Level 11. Finch and Nora. 6-3. Alright, let me see. This video is 36 minutes long. So we're gonna have 6:22. Yeah, no, I do not have the qualifications for that, so we're just gonna skip that. Okay, we're pretty much right outside it. That level 8 is a lie. That's a lie. Okay, let me see here. That's crazy. That's a lie. Gotta be level 18 to beat the heart though. All right, so we're gonna move on from that. We're just gonna go meet up with Red Echoes. And so, yeah, now Lich is gonna go. No. Matter of fact, I really hate that I wasted 30 minutes on that. Really hate that wasted 30 minutes on that. Shell Walker. That's crazy. But no. We'll handle that another day. But that is interesting though. Yeah, it's actually interesting that it is actually interesting upon how we. So we just learned a lot actually. Okay. So thesis time. I thought that I thought humans built the machines and then the machines I guess the machines just grew too much, but I'm not sure anymore. That's actually interesting. So the heart still makes new machines.
Those machines, I can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Clear them out. Flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning.
Interesting. And that's a whole achievement, interestingly. Okay, but that, I don't know what to think anymore. Cause it's like, so there's still machines being made, meaning no matter how many we kill.
Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines. Might find a way to use it someday.
So even no matter how many machines we actually kill, there's always gonna be more. Interesting. That's an interesting thought. Okay. So let's try to just clear out these corruptants, and we can go. We can get on the other main thing. Learn to get around that. Okay. Need to make some more arrows. I'm not gonna say I dislike not being able to do that, but we did learn some more stuff lore wise. Which is cool. Where are you? Graphic. Interesting. Nice. I was able to kill him. Go to Watchers. It's actually gonna go clear this corrupting stuff. Campfire somewhere. Okay. Oh, it's right there. when I said, so when I said about things being non-hostile, I lied. Oh, jeez, man. I'm wasting all my time just trying to kill y'all. Alright. I'll make a mental note of that, though. Scrappers.
Forsaken village that Mariah spoke of. It's in shadows.
Corruption.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Come here. Oh, he came up from behind. He came in. That plan was working. It just, the ground was uneven. So, like, they had to get, like, really close in order for me to actually silent kill him. Okay, lesson learned. Let's run back. But I did gotta remember, got him with the fire first. It's fun that you can't silent kill regular animals. That's interesting.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
He finds the stuff to heal with. Let's actually go and save this. That was a beat. Okay. So what am I doing now? Take a guess. Okay. Quick time to travel. Guess where I love must leave the sacred land, Nora tribe. Okay, secret of the gates, revenge of Noah. That's 1500 meters away. Alright, so at the western end. Okay. This is gonna go here. There's no way. Nice.
Corruptor.
Thank you. on us this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Right here. Scrapper.
Girl, approach.
Okay. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates and send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West to Meridian.
Open the gates.
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
See how long this is gonna take us, and we'll just go from there.
Thank you.
Interesting. We'll clear it out next episode, but not right now.
Can stop tensing up.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
All right. I think. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode this time. It may be shorter than usual. I know I'm gonna have to edit some stuff out, but with that being said, I'm gonna end it off here. Remember guys, always stay icy, and whatever you do, always improve. With that being said, deuces.